Frank reviews some movies that he hasn't seen. Zoolander 2, I heard that really, really, really shouldn't have been made. Love Sally Field, she's awesome. Well, those two freaks, those were always funny. Don't know about that. I wish it didn't exist. Whatever this film is, does it have to exist? Because I wish we lived in a world where this didn't actually happen. I don't want to see that happen. His career is just, it's so sad what it's done. Why don't you do what Al Pacino did and have a decent career and not be ashamed of movies like this? Oh my God, dude, really? What? Not his relative, it's him and, oh my God, have mercy. Thoughts of Baron Cohen, it might be funny. Some kind of zombie thing, The Revenant, I really want to see that. I still haven't seen that. Race, I don't know what that's about. It's just about the Captain Kirk guy making movies during the off years. Joy, I don't know that. Creed, that's supposed to be pretty good. I heard that's really a good film. Point Break, oh nice. Wait, what is that? That's not even the real, what is that? Is that a game? Maybe that's a game, I think that's all. I don't know. What's going on there? Is that a movie? They remade Point Break? You can't remake Point Break. What is wrong with you people? That's not Keanu Reeves, and that's certainly not... Oh my God, what are they doing? You can't do that. Don't. Bad. Bad movie. I don't know what that is. Jarhead 3, some military propaganda. Horror movie about a boy. Mr. Right looks like... I don't know if that's going to be funny. She's kind of funny. I like her, she's funny. The Choice, which is about whether or not you're going to give a thumbs up right down there where it says thumbs up so I can get more views and make more money. Then there's The Mockingjay. And then the Star Wars, I gotta see that. That's supposed to be pretty good. I mean, it's just kind of a... I'm not gonna even... With that, I'm past no judgment until I actually see it. This movie, I pledge to see before I review. The rest of these, I don't know. Risen, I don't know what that is. Concussion's supposed to be really good. I've read good things about that. And of course, talking about the man right there, Quentin Tarantino. How can that be bad? It can't be! It's Tarantino. And then some movie I don't know about. All right, well, those are my movie reviews. I should be so lucky.